Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, Sierra Renee. It's been a while. It's been since like 2019, and yeah, I just been really slacking. Like I said the same thing in my last video. I have been slacking. I just don't know what to post, honestly. But right now I'm just going to do my hair. It's just something quick to do, and I just thought I would film it because I haven't filmed in a while. And I said I was going to install my wig the last time, but I never did that. So I'm just thinking, like, I should just do it now so you guys can see what I'm doing. It's not going to be, like, my real, like, full, like, all-in-depth install. It's just going to be, like, I'm going to throw on a wig real quick and just, like, you know, style a little bit. And then the next day, it'll be done. But I will have a wig coming soon that we'll do, like, a real, like, full, detailed install on, like, ball cap and everything. But that's, like, we did in this video. So, yeah, let's just get into it. So first I'm gonna just like, you know, do something with my hair. What I normally do is just like, I slick back my hair and then put it into little braids and I just cross it in the back. So yeah, I'll get to that and I'll come back. Okay, I'm back and as you can see, I did one side of my head. Slicked it back, putting like a little braid. And I'm gonna do like the other half on camera. I already put some gel in, I already brushed it back. I'm just gonna like brush it back some more and then braid it and you'll see. Okay, so you see how I got my braids. I'm gonna let it dry for a little bit, so when I put my wig on, it will be like too wet. I'm gonna dry like the actual braid part a little bit more, cause that's like the main part that'd be wet. So I'm just gonna like, you know, get a towel and like squeeze it and like let some of the moisture out. And yeah, and then when I come back, I'm gonna have the wig and then I'll show you guys what I do. So you see how I wrap my hair up, scarf, just to tie it up. This wig around. It's the same wig I wore in my Christmas video and what I got for Christmas video. It's not a new wig. It's just something I put on to throw on and wear and go wherever. So yeah. We're gonna get started. So yeah. I'm gonna unwrap my hair. This is actually cute. Oh wow, not cute at all. Anywho. Y'all see my way. Anyway. Oh, glue eyes. So I just got the Godspeed. No, I lied. I just got the Bold Hold Active. And I just wanted to use that now because I just want to try it out and see how it works. So yeah. Got the little tube of it. Like the little activator tube. The Bold Hold Active. And I got like one of the like little silk hair wrap things. This is my first time using it, so you guys gonna test it out with me. So what we're gonna do first is put the wig on. Should I put makeup on it? Should I put makeup on it? I'm gonna go put makeup on it and I'll be right back. Okay. So I put makeup on it and we're gonna get started. Okay, so I lied again. I had to take these hair ties out. Because fortunately it's flat, you have to, you know, really swoop it, so I take these hair ties out. This, I only put them in just like when I braid the hair, it stays in place. Now my hair grew. If you follow me on Instagram or know me in real life, whatever, you know I cut my hair like 2 years ago. And it was like really short and it grew, y'all. It grew. I want to straighten my hair soon, but I ain't trying to get heat damage, so we'll see about that. Anyways, I'm going to clip my hair and like wrap it in back. Wig time. Shakira, Shakira. I'm gonna part it so I can know where I'm doing everything. Easier for myself, like as far as like applying the wig. I don't know where like my butterfly hair clips are. So I'm gonna use like these like little hair accessories just to clip my hair back. Y'all, don't make fun of me. I know I look crazy. Okay, so I'm gonna apply 2 layers of the bolt hold, and then I'll come back when I'm actually like installing the wig and stuff. Okay, so the glue has dried a little bit. I did 2 coats, and as you can see, it's kind of dry. It's still a little bit of white, but we're gonna ignore that.
So yeah.
Just gonna go. I'm gonna use this comb to put it on. You can also have like a smaller comb too. So let's just get started. I'm gonna place first. I'm just gonna prep. Sorry y'all, my mom called me. But like I said, I'm gonna place the wig in the glue. Combing it in with the red tail comb. Like pushing it in, but combing it in too. Take this thing, comb out. Comb, hair clip. Whatever, they're basically the same thing. Really not Tierra. Minute. You can see that it's kind of still lifted on this side. We're gonna ignore that for now and just focus on like, the part that's actually down. And as you can see, it also came up a little too close with the glue, so it's like some like right here that's not really going away, like nothing here adhered to it. But it's okay again. Hopefully this keeps the side tabs down, but I don't know, because I hate when the side tabs come up. I'm going to do the side tabs and then wipe, clean it off, and then tie it down, and then I come back. Okay, so I'm about to style my hair. I'm going to wand curl it. I'm going to fix my part a little bit, and then you'll be back, and then I'm just going to end the video off like that. So as you can see, I finished my hair. This is what it looks like. I curled it, as you can see. And I just used like a little bit of the freeze blast spray to like hold the curls. Like it's my first time curling hair, so I think it came out good. I could do a little bit better with this up here, but it'll be okay. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. Please like, subscribe, and comment down below for more videos that you might want to see. Thank you. Bye guys.